everything is getting more expensive, and the recession lingers. It's a hard time for everybody. Today, on the Barbershop Buzz, being thankful, we ask people to look into their heart. What are you truly thankful for?
I'm super thankful to have awesome friends and family to help support my dreams and goals.
I'm thankful for my wife and my children, and I'm thankful for the Lord Jesus Christ.
My wife, you know, we just got married, been married for a year now. So, you know, good times, man. You know what I mean?
Thankful for my mother and my family, because without them, you know, I wouldn't be where I am now.
I'm thankful for my daughter. She's 2.5. My son, he's 7 months old.
I'm thankful for life, health, and strength. My kids and my fiance.
I'm thankful for God giving me the abilities and tools that he did to allow me to make it.
Thankful for a sound mind and body. I'm thankful for family and friends and me living here in this great city of New York.
Thankful for good health and my parents and God.
I'm also thankful for my mom. She's a breast cancer survivor.
My friends also. I have a great group of friends who are always there for me.
Well, it's another day. I woke up this morning, so that's a blessing in itself.